I guess in this video, I'm going to discuss what list names of all tables in Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. So we can do it by three ways. The first way is we can directly use this object. So at here, if you execute this query, so it will display all the objects. So at here, name, ID, extracts. So P that indicates at here is to, and V that indicates view. And hereafter, there are so many things like if you find you, then that display user table. And here, there's see at here, if we can find fn that indicate function. So at here, checking or for displaying only tables, so we need to use a filter condition where, so filter at here x tag p. So that too will display at here. Or procedure. So here if you execute, so see at here stored procedure, it's a display extract only P at here. Like this, if you want to display at here or user table, so keep at here U. Now execute the query, so see at here extract U selected. Now this is the user table, and if you want to, it's a selected at here master database. Now I'm going to select Adam database. So inside Adam, there is there are at here this tables there. Now execute, so this tables are displaying. So it's ID created, and here use state and directed, it's the displaying. So like this, if you want to check view, so just write at here view. Now execute this query, so it will display view. So there is no any view inside Adam database. So I'm going to change the database. Now execute the things. So see at here, it's a view at the or displaying at here. This is the created view. Like this, if you want to check at here function, so keep fn. So it will display only function. The function, it's a display. So then at here for user tables, so give at the u. So it will display only user tables. And here it's a display master. It's selected master. Now I'm going to select at here Adam. So Adam database. So inside Adam, there are four tables. Here four tables. It's a display. Previously we did or we checked the tables by manual process. Like if I have to check the tables on Adam database, so click Adam. Hereafter plus. Plus hereafter you can find this tables inside Adam database. So by query you can do that at here. So this is the first way here. So first way at here you have to use extract, and by using extract you can filter user or tables procedure. Now the next at here you can use sys.tables. So sys.tables, it's a display the sys at here tables. So here it returns all the tables from the database. So added selected. Now you can check at here master, or if you want to check the stored views, so is this stored views, you have to write, and like this, if you want to check at here stored procedure SP, here it's a display. So this is the created and here created modified. Now the third way you can check view tables views at here, so we need to use information schema. So at here just execute this query. So here information, okay, information schema. Now let's execute this one. Okay, so here this is the tables inside master database, it's a displaying. So at a table catalog, it's a selected master. Here table name, and here this is the tag. Now here after you can directly use the filter condition at here. So here execute that. So here it's displaying the same output. Now I selected at here master. I'm going to check inside Adam database. So Adam database at here, this four tables are there, so it's a displaying. So if you want to check the stored procedures, so you have to use routines. So routines, there is nothing inside. So I'm going to change add here. Master database, now execute that. So this routine add here, it's a display. So for a checking a store procedure, for checking a store procedure, you have to use routines. So see add here SP store procedure, it's the displaying. This is a tab procedure. So these are three ways we can check tables, views, and function. Add here inside Microsoft SQL Server database table. So there are some differences. So I will discuss differences in my later video. So that's it about this video. So I hope that this video is helpful for you. So in this video, it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week.